12 cabins, 12 vacancies.
Well, a boy's best friend is his mother. People always call a madhouse someplace, don't they? What do you know about caring? And laughing and the tears. And the cruel eyes studying you. People always mean well. They cluck their thick tongues and shake their heads and suggest oh so very delicately. We all go a little mad sometimes.